almost going in. Can't believe he's just saying that.
We've just arrived in Derby to watch two sleeping giants take each other on in League One today. Derby, here we go. It's Derby County v Bolton Wanderers. There's only 1 point separating both teams. And whichever team win today have a great chance of automatic promotion. I've got to say, there's some really nice pubs here in Derby. I wonder if Derby will go for the win today, or try and keep Bolton behind them and go for the draw. Bolton are bringing 3,000 fans today, and it's close to a sellout, and it should make for a good atmosphere. If you like this type of content, please do like and subscribe. Let's try and get 300 likes this video. We're trying to get to 5,000 subscribers before the end of the season. But anyway, let's get into Pride Park.
There we go.
What a toy, what an away ball is that? That's the biggest attendance since 2016, I actually cannot believe that. It's going to be a firecracker of a game today. That was almost going in. Can't believe he's just saved that. Bolton have been on top so far, and every time Derby clear it, Bolton get it back. It's the end of the first half, and Bolton have had most of the pressure so far, and Derby seem to run out of ideas when they get near goal, so they need to get the ball to Mendes Wang so they can create more chances in the second half.
Number 17, Louis Sibley, replaced by number 10, Martin Waghorn. Thank you.
Martin. Derby only played well for the last 15 minutes, but it was enough to get me over the line. If you like this type of content, please do like and subscribe. But anyway, I'll catch you in the next one.